Hi, good morning everyone. In last video, people discussed about the changes in budget set due to the changes in consumers' income. And in this class, we will continue the topic. Changes in prices leads to changes in budget set. Let's see. Now, the price of good one, not that point. The price of good one changes from P1 to P1 dot. P1 is the price of good one to P1 dot is the changes price of a good one. But the price of good two and consumer's income are remain unchanged. Here only the price of good one changes from P1 to P1 dot. But the price of good two and the consumer's income are not changes. As the new price of good one, the consumer can offer to buy the goods X1 and X2. The formula of budget set is changes. The basic formula of budget set is P1 X1 plus P2 X2 is equals or less than M. When the price of good one changes from P1 to P1 dot, the equation of budget set also changes. P1 X1 P1 dot X1 plus P2 X2 is equals or less than M. We can compare both the equation number 1 and equation number 2. The price of X2 is a remain constant. Income M also remain constant. Then what changes? Only price of good one changes from P1 to P1 dot. Note that the vertical intercept slope of budget line, the vertical intercept new budget line is same as the vertical intercept of budget line at the changes in price of goods. Once again, note that vertical intercept new budget line is the same as the slope of budget line at the changes in the price of good. However, the vertical intercept of budget line changes along with the price of good one. Price of a good one. Not only we will discuss in detail. Suppose the price of good one increases. Suppose the price of good one increases. Good one increases means changes in the price is more than the previous price. I wrote clearly here. P1 dot is the changes in the price of good one is greater than, means more than P1. P1 is the previous price of good one. The absolute value of a budget line, the absolute value of a budget line is a vertical intercept is become steeper. Again, the absolute value of a budget line increases and budget line becomes steeper. Steeper means inward around the vertical intercept. Inward around the budget line. Let's see one small law. Law of demand. What it means? When prices of goods increases, the people offer to buy less. Not that point. When price of goods are increases, the consumer offer to buy is less. When prices decreases, when price of commodity decreases, the consumer offer to buy more. The consumer offer to buy more. Here, the price of good one increases, the budget line increases and budget line becomes steeper. Budget line becomes steeper means the budget line is inward shift. Inward shift means shift from right to left. right to top left means the budget line is the budget line is yes came into down comes down. In other hand, if the price of good one decreases, I wrote here, if the price of good one decreases, that is P1 dot, changes in the price of good one is less than previous price of good one, P1. Changes price is less than the previous price, the absolute value of a budget line, the absolute value of the slope of budget line is decreases. Decreases means, yes, budget line become flatter, point to be noted, flatter. Flatter means the budget line shift from left to right, left to right. In this case, when price of good one decreases, the consumer offer to buy more good or more quality of good one, more quantity of a good one. A set of available bundles of two goods, when price of good one changes, but the price of good two and consumer income are remain unchanged, can explain the following diagrams. Diagram A, diagram B, diagram A. When the price of good one increases, price of good one increases, M, the income is remain unchanged, price of good two remain unchanged, the budget line shift inward. Inward means steeper. Steeper means when the price of good one increases, the consumers offer to buy less quantity of the good one. So budget line of good one is a shift from right to left, which means, yes, inward around the vertical intercept. Inward around the vertical intercept. In diagram B, when the price of good one decreases, price decreases, consumer offer to buy more quantity. When price of good one decreases, but the price of good to unchanged, income also unchanged. In this case, in diagram B explaining, when the price of good one decreases, the consumer offer to buy more quantity of good one. So budget line is a shift from left to right, means outward shift around the vertical intercept. Outward shift around the vertical intercept. Again, in diagram A, price of good one increases, consumers offer to buy less quantity of a good one, so the budget line is a inward shift. Inward shift. In diagram B, when the price of good one increases, the consumers offer to buy more quantity of good one, so budget line is a shift from left to right, means a flatter. This one is a steeper, this one is a flatter. Steeper to flatter. I wrote, an increase in price of good one makes budget line steeper. Steeper means inward. And decrease in the price of good one makes budget line is a flatter. Flatter means yes, your outward shift of budget line. Outward shift of budget line. It's what we call the entire information about changes in the budget side due to the changes in the price of good one. Good one. We can observe here. Yes, the price of good two is remain unchanged, not changing. Here only the price of the good one is changes. So increase in the price, inward shift of budget line. Decrease in the price, outward shift of a budget line, as shown on the panel. Thank you.